Hello, welcome to Diablo, Lord Instruction. So, we're looking for a Heraldic staff, and...
I've been researching the old records, trying to find the location of Tal Rasha's tomb. Though I haven't found the tomb itself, I may have a good lead for you. The great Vigerai summoner, Horizon, built his arcane sanctuary somewhere around here. He was a powerful spellcaster and kept demons as slaves within the sanctuary. He kept a close eye on great events, too, such as the imprisonment of Baal within Tal Rasha's tomb. If you could find Horizon's sanctuary, I'm sure that it would hold some clue as to the tomb's location. Though I doubt Horizon is still alive, you must proceed with caution. There's no telling what could be waiting inside. When I spoke of this with Lord Jaren, he asked that I send you to him. Perhaps he knows of a secret entrance or the like.
So all these quests are linked and together, huh? So we get, alright, so I wanna go for this cube because I think we can use this cube for other things. I didn't do a whole lot of reading up on it, but it's a little bit here and there. And let's see. Oh, let's go ahead and put a I don't know if he can wear that helmet or not, but think about hiring the guys over here.
Who goes there?
Oh shit. I didn't know they had different ones. I never clicked this before. No, I'll just hold off on that for now. There's a boss, I think, at the end of this, and I won't be able to hold him still, so you gotta have somebody hold him still. You know what? I'm just gonna.
Good day.
Read up on that before I go, because I got her full some. Not great armor, but decent armor. And I wonder if she gets to keep it. Of course, you know, if you get an exact, that armor ain't much good, anyways, but. Let me make some room in here. I don't think we're gonna need this right here right now. That's why I've been collecting some of the, I'm not even sure if that's going to be good. That was, level 6. I think the ones were, like, the gas. Something like this. Yeah, strangling gas, so let's go ahead and get rid of some of these gems and stuff we're not going to use. And I think that cube, you can do something with the low-level gems, so. Let's see who's team we're looking for. Halls of the Dead under the Dry Hills. Right, let's see if we can find the Dry Hills. I wandered around all the areas, so I didn't get to the sewer. Hold on, that was right there, or over there. So I've been through here, so we're looking for. Wow. Oh, God, what's going to get out? So Dry Hill's pretty big. Oh man. Asshole. So I think it's part of Dry Hills too. So the temple is usually something like that right there. I remember seeing it. His own foundation. Mana.
I am overburdened. I can't carry anymore.
Maybe that might be it. That's what it looks like. It looks like a little, I guess, pyramid on the map. Oh, we got small.
I am overburdened.
Should use some of the healing potions. See what this has got. Lightning resist, extra gold for monsters. Halls of the Dead. Halls of the Dead. Yeah, it's all flying at me. Well, I guess he's like one of them. Staying here all day. Good way, way to get XP. at that. We got this two.
I need mana.
That's it. One of them guys with thin stuff. So I think I got a couple charms. They actually resist some of the. I think that's why I ain't dying real quick when I get poisoned. All these rooms, and there's nothing good in them. Like I said, do I find a way, a better way of storing it? So it's all another charm. I'm gonna grab it. See what it has. Six attack rating and a 6% extra gold for monsters. What the hell? Well, hold on to it for a little bit. Right into it. potion. Oh crap, look at this. Went on that door up, didn't you? Okay, hold on 1 second. Okay. He might be like a ball or something. See, I think he's far away. Level 2. Oh shit. You're getting them from both ends.
Not enough mana.
So I think there's another one over here. Two of them. There we go. We got large charm. And let's see if we can make some room. We got the room. Four attack rating. Is there a little bit of help? So yes, for now. Well, I just think I just open that door up. Let's collect up this gold now. I need to put my gold back in my chest. So I'm not sure how that works if you get killed, if you lose. Because I didn't check when I died, if I lost anything. Then again, I think your body can get popped, makes that popping noise when you kill something. Guys in this room. I think that's a barbarian. We'll find out. Yep, barbarian. I should have just picked it up before I wasted it. How many levels is this? Back here and regroup. Let me go ahead and load up my bar. Just about ate it all up. I got a yellow ammo, so I'm not going to mess with the blue one. All that for nothing. That was a dangerous place. Alright, so that's where the game ends. It's gotta be. Stay with that old lightning bolt, boy.
Not enough mana.
Does the trick. Alright, so we got two ways we can go. Let's go this way. I think it's not here then. And I think we had a passenger we
can
get.
I can't carry anymore.
We got one right over here. Well, I guess we ain't going that way, so. Be down here. This. There it is. Cube. Let's see how big it is.
I can't carry anymore.
We can pick it up. It's like about a 4x4. So. There it is. Cool. I believe that is about it. Sit on back tail. Let's see, I think it was Kane.
You have quite a treasure there in that Horadric cube. According to Horadric lore, the cube can restore a Horadric staff. To do it, use the cube as you would a scroll. When the cube opens, place both pieces of the staff into it and use the cube's transmute power. You'll be pleased to know that the cube has other alchemical uses as well. 6 gems plus 1 sword transmute into a socketed longsword. You may also transmute 2 quivers of crossbow bolts into 1 quiver of arrows, while 2 quivers of arrows yield 1 quiver of bolts. I must leave it to you to discover other formulae.
Yep, that's gonna be pain in the butt to figure it out. So, let's see, like, we take this. I think we need four of them. Let me click on that. So it might be three. There we go. That's a good way to sort of our inventory a little bit, as long as we have the save runes, which I don't have. We got rid of most of them. Not sure if you take these guys and make them stronger. Yep. So it's like one of the things you just got to figure out some recipes. So let's see. So we gotta get to the far oasis for the shaft. And then the Claw Viper Temple. I thought we were already in there. Well, anyway. Please subscribe and thanks for watching.